It is my pleasure to declare open the 2010 Celtic Colours International Festival. Thank you, Kathleen. Merci.
Cape Bretoners kick in. Everybody, in the old backyard.
In the old backyard.
Scotland, Ireland, and Cape Breton side by side, so we'll see how we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rita.
That's what Celtic Colours is all about.